Welcome back to the Have You Seen a Podcast YouTube channel. My name is Mason Knight. Sitting across from me is Cash Krause, and this is our YouTube exclusive American Cinema Trailer Reaction. So if you guys like what you see here, please be sure to smash that like button, comment below, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification as we drop videos here every single day. So with that said, Cash, what are we reacting to today?
We are reacting to an upcoming Netflix film, I believe.
Hey, Netflix has been knocking it out of the park, and that's the first time I've said it. Not sarcastically.
Well, with the three films from the same series, it's not like they had three random films that were good.
And Blood Red Sky was really good,
too. Blood Red Sky was really good, yeah. But again, not a Netflix production. They just bought those rights. I saw Gunpowder Milkshake. It was just middle of the road. Wasn't that good.
Yeah, I didn't mind it. Middle of the road, yeah.
I thought it could have been better. But this one is an upcoming action thriller called Kate. Directed by Cedric Nicholas Trorone, who he's only directed one other film, The Huntsman, The Second Huntsman, The Winter War or something. Sucked, got bad reviews. But the producer, David Leitch, may sound familiar because he directed, drumroll, Hobbs and Shaw.
Oh, fuck me sideways. You know what? I was just about to give this film compliment to. I really like the poster design. The poster design is sick. That's cool. The neon lights and Woody Harrelson there with the other two girls.
You know, he also directed Atomic Blonde.
Oh, okay. That was a great
good.
Film.
And he directed something else too that was pretty good. He directed Deadpool 2.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So he has done, and people love Hobbs and Shaw, Mason. So shut the hell up right now. People,
good for them.
But this, and also has two great actors in it, as Woody Harrelson and Mary Elizabeth Winstead, who are both fantastic.
I know, I just referred to her as a girl just a couple seconds ago.
Oh, is that, yeah. No, she's, I mean, she's
gotta
awesome,
dude. Gotta give her respect, that's for sure.
Yeah, she's amazing in everything. And Woody Harrelson, what can we say about Woody?
Oh, we can say a lot of things about Woody.
He's having a big year, too. I fucking love Woody Harrelson, dude.
Yeah, who doesn't?
He's coming out in Venom.
Yeah, he is. I had a friend who randomly ran into him in Europe. No joke. Got a
Woody
picture
Harrelson?
With Woody Harrelson and...
I would have to find weed to smoke with him, assuming that he's not carrying it on him. He is.
He was with Brie Larson in Europe. She got a picture with both of them.
Oh, because they were doing they did a film together.
Yeah, they did. It was around that same time.
Wasn't very good. Yeah. So they must have been doing press for it. Yeah, that ended up not being very good. I saw that too. But still, I still love Woody. I toke up with him any day of the week, man. That guy's, he's high all the time. Cool guy. Super cool guy.
Cool guy. But,
I don't know much about it. I'm guessing she's an assassin. That's kind of the new thing right now is women assassin are very hot. Oh,
they're hot.
Hot to the touch, my friend.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Everyone is, doing one assassin.
Here is the basic plot for an assassin after after learning that she only has 24 hours left to live, after being poisoned, goes on a manhunt through the streets of Tokyo and befriends the young daughter of a past target.
It's like the movie Crank.
That's fun.
Yeah, she's got a time limit.
All right, you ready to jump into this? Let's see what this is. All right, here is Kate.
Jesus, Kate, what happened to you?
I missed. I think I was poisoned before the hit. V, who was the target?
It's a cool
little
car.
Honcho of the Yakuza.
Fuck with the Yakuza.
How much time do I have?
14 hours, maybe 15.
Kate, it's gonna be okay.
You won't get any more questions from me after today.
Who are you?
I'm Kate. Who poisoned me?
I only follow orders.
Whose orders? How do I get to him?
He doesn't surface ever.
Somebody knows.
Hey, let go of me!
What's wrong with you?
I need to find the people that did this to me.
I won't make it an hour without you. I can help you get them.
They're gonna know I was here.
who?
Everyone.
Kate, you're like that person in a nightmare. Take no shit from no dudes. They're scary. Just a total killer, babe.
Thanks.
How much time do we have?
Not much.
You can't stop her.
Great shot.
What's so funny?
You're all about to die.
Why does this broad whisper
it's
the
like
whole
20
time?
Of us.
That's kind of weird too, I know.
Then you're outnumbered.
It's just off-putting.
I know. God, it's like she's like it's like she's nervous to be in the scene and no one was like, hey, speak up a little. Or maybe she's just super fucking quiet.
I don't know. I'm a little skeptical of that, if I'm being honest.
I think it looked pretty good. But do you know who the old Japanese guy was?
No, super familiar though. The head of the Yakuza?
He's from The Wailing. He plays the Japanese demon
guy. That's right, the demon man.
Who's at the, remember at the end of the cave?
Well, the devil, technically, yeah.
Yeah, remember he's in the cave. He's that. I can't believe I remember. Right. It's his name is Tadayo Arasano. Oh, no,
no,
not
it's
him.
Not. It is
the guy below him, June. That's him.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah, he was in the fucking. He doesn't have a Wikipedia page. I knew I recognized him because I had like instant trauma flashbacks. I'm like, that guy scares me for some reason. Man.
That's awesome.
I mean, he does a ton of work in Japan, obviously.
Oh, for sure.
But yeah, he's from The Wailing. Wailing was so good.
That's sick.
I know. I recognized him immediately because I love The Wailing.
But, I know. No picture on Wiki, though. That's wild.
When did, I mean, he's done like 100 roles. Can't have any respect.
So you think that looks good?
I think it looks decent. Yeah. I think as far as those films go, I think it might be. I think it looked better than Gunpowder Milkshake looked.
Right.
I think it will be higher.
I'll give you that.
I think it will be higher review, our ratings of that. And I like Woody Harrelson. I know. I got a feeling he's going to end up turning on her, of course. Right, of course. That's the most predictable thing ever, but.
Like he's the one who sent the person to poison
or
her.
Or he literally poisoned her.
Yeah, or her. Yeah, or him. Yeah.
And it's set in Tokyo, which is always a cool thing when it's like an underground Yakuza. I'm always interested in that kind of stuff. But
I've always wanted to visit Japan.
Me too.
It's on my bucket list, man. It's like one of my most like
me too.
Countries
my
I
brother got
to
go there when he was in the Air Force.
Oh, I bet he loved it.
He did. He went to like this like 80-story arcade. I mean, because like it's such like that video game stuff is so huge there. But and neon.
Neon, they neon, love neon.
I love neon too, and it's
that car looked pretty sick.
It did. It looked very Japanese. Tokyo Drift.
Yep,
that's what I'm thinking.
There you go, Tokyo Drift.
All right, yeah, we'll see. We'll see when it comes out. If it's got good reviews, then maybe we'll review it.
But. Yeah, maybe. Set to release September 10th, 2021 on Netflix. So 106-minute runtime.
Coming up.
Alrighty, well, that is our reaction to Kate. If you guys like what you're seeing here, please be sure to smash that like button, comment below, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification as we drop videos here every single day. Thank you so much for watching and listening. My name is Mason Knight. That is Cash Krause, and until next time.
Bye. We'll be right back.